The best arrest I've ever made was I once put a guy in custody. He was drinking on the crapper. He chased me with his pants down with a broken beer bottle. I had to draw like about 3 or 4 shots of a taser on him. Man, that I'll never forget that.
Tantrum, we got a call of a guy drinking on the crapper.
Okay. Crap. Copy that. What was that?
Hey, is that cop? Oh, crap.
Freeze now!
Oh, nice. Hey.
It's done it.
Hey. Why are you taking me to jail?
You're drinking on the crapper? No. You're drinking on the crap.
I don't care. Just stop the video. Why am I recording?
You're on live. Well, we put that drunk guy taking the crap in jail. So now we're going to
our spot. We got a call of a drunk guy on the crapper. He is drinking.
Sorry, we're not going to take that call.